Welcome to this tutorial. My name is Sven and I will be your guide through the digital world at TU Berlin. In this video, I would like to introduce you to the available basic IT services. In our modern times, nothing seems to work without IT, whether we are talking about studying, teaching, research, administration, space management or salary systems. Coordination, planning and operation of IT infrastructure, including network server systems with web and email services, storage solutions, backups, directory services, high-performance computers, as well as telephony, are handled by one central authority, the Center for Campus Management. This concept is beneficial for everyone because everything fits and works together, whether it be information, communication or multimedia systems. All computers and software equipment are compatible with each other. For our administrators, this means minimizing cost and effort through standardized operation of servers and services. By unifying all authorities in one place, the CFCM, IT support is usually able to help and act very fast. More on the network and email services can be found behind the links below or on the information eye up here. In this video, we will focus on other basic IT services such as storage systems, backups, directory and identity services, high-performance computers, voice-over IP technology and expert IT solutions. Everybody who creates data needs to store them somewhere. At TU Berlin, they end up in the TUB Cloud, an internal storage service hosted by TU Berlin. A convenient cloud service which synchronizes all kinds of data like documents, music and photos on several end devices. The web interface contains a photo gallery and an integrated PDF and ebook viewer. The included editor supports programming and enables several people to simultaneously work on one and the same text. This makes TUB Cloud a good alternative to known cloud services such as Dropbox and the like. It is free of charge, provides students with 20 gigabytes of storage, while employees can take advantage of 100 gigabytes. All within GDPR norms, mind you, as the TUB Cloud is operated directly from the TU Data Center. It runs on internal servers and none of the data are forwarded to third parties. In addition to this cloud storage, all TUB account owners are offered their personal online storage for documents, images and other files, as well as a personal static website if needed with Endure file system. This storage can be accessed from any computer anywhere in the world, provided you possess the required AFS access rights. With it, students can make use of one additional gigabyte, while employees get 5. And institutions using the web space for storing files or web applications of their own get a whopping 250 gigabyte. Physically, all these data are kept in the Storage Area Network, or SAN, operated by the Center for Campus Management. This network is shared between two locations and mirrored, meaning it exists twice, a security measure in case one of the locations fails or goes offline. For maximum flexibility and overview, disk space is virtualized, meaning a background system constantly keeps storage running as needed. Despite centralized support and duplex operation, there is of course a backup for unpredictable emergencies securing the central storage area network data. If anything happens, the IBM tape library and two Tivoli storage manager servers kick in. The backup runs efficiently, reliably, storage optimized and fully automatic. This makes the system scalable and consequently well prepared for the future. In order to ensure a good overview and structure for the stored data and to control access, TU Berlin offers directory and identity services, within which the CFCM creates digital images of people, for example, in the shape of TUB accounts, which contain master data such as names, email addresses, institution memberships, status groups, for example, studying or otherwise busy, contract data, roles, group memberships, and so on. These directory and identity services control all user access to files, folders, email services, and applications, and set individual permissions. You will find a separate video on digital identity behind the links below or by clicking on the information eye up here. Another pretty cool basic IT service is the HPC cluster, a supercomputer with about 3,800 CPU cores and an astonishing 46 GPUs. In total, this cluster achieves a peak performance of over 348 trillion computer operations per second, all for the benefit of the hardworking scientists at TU Berlin. Basic IT services also include telephony, which is currently being converted to voice over IP. One by one, all university buildings are being equipped with voice over IP telephones as we speak. But not all IT services and applications are operated by the Center for Campus Management. There are exceptions, so-called expert IT solutions, which are handled directly by the corresponding institutes, faculties, and university administration departments. Here, the faculty information officers serve as an interface to the CFCN. Amongst other things, they are responsible for informing their faculties or administration departments about global IT measures carried out by TU Berlin and implementing them where necessary. Many of the faculty information officers' tasks can be done comfortably via the TUB portal. Many more videos, including ones on network and role management, can be found behind the links below. I hope I succeeded in providing you with a good overview of the most important basic IT services. See you next time.